First at 8, State Senator Kathleen Passidomo says she will be missing several committee hearings after she tested positive for COVID-19. In a tweet, she says she got tested late last week because of upcoming committee hearings in Tallahassee that are taking place this week. Passidomo says she's only feeling mild, cold-like symptoms. She says she will stay isolated for the two-week quarantine period. She says she does plan to participate in all of the meetings by phone.